Okay. Audio setting. Turning down some stuff. Right, so I'm well aware of the fact that Banjo-Kazooie Nuts and Bolts was not as good of a game as the previous ones in the series, but for now, we're just going to play Banjo-Kazooie.
Once upon a time, there lived a heroic bear called Banjo, a rather loud bird called Kazooie, and an unpleasant witch called Gruntilda. When Banjo's sister was kidnapped, the bear and bird rescued her from the depths
and
of the witch's
And his sister was never seen again.
Overcoming many perils and speech impediments to send Gruntilda tumbling to her doom. But she was nothing if not persistent. The grave for round two. Our brave heroes once again stood in her way, and this second showdown ended...
Hey, that was a fun game.
Gruntilda, who really should have quit while she was ahead. Many years have passed, and peace reigns in Spiral Mountain. So what became of the bear, the bird, and the witch?
Hey, Conker theme! Get fit and stuff. Time to work out. Thomas the Tank Engine! Load up Twitch on my phone. Okay, audio's good. But it is still being labeled, and my thing is being the Minecraft roleplay thing. Well, at least the house got re- Oh, well, I'm going to do that then. Do the fence. Oh no! Donald's actually dead, or... Well, that was very much enjoyable. Oh. Oh. We need a grave for that. Sure, why not? Oh, there you are. Hey, awkward. Long. Second rate. So you are the code. Huh, poor ghoulies, that was a fun game. Can I have Banjo 3 instead? Xbox, volume down. Yeah, like three of them. At least they're kind of different every time. Oh, well. And there are the cards. Wow. All right. It'll be a thing. Okay. Oh boy. What a new body. What more do you want? Okay. I trigger. Pick up objects and place them right there. I just did that. Sure, let's take forever. Right there, I guess. Wheels are pretty important. There. Okay. Banjo goes and...
Oh, gum, 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 gum
Okay. Yay.
Oh.
It is. I got myself into. Please, sir, may you show me where another location is. Yes, I do. I did stop and swap. Smashing into people is fun. I think I begin to see what people mean when they say that this is no Banjo 3. Turkey trot. Faster than he. Able to in other games if they have a vehicle. Alright, what do you want me to do? Okay. Now we go down. Terrified. I'm a crazy bear driving. Achievement unlocked! Do not like these achievements. You can call grab that note right there. Okay. To the vehicle.
Thank you, that.
Oh. Poor notes, though. So the jiggy, the notes, the thing, the other. Also, I told the audio to turn down. Not doing it. Muddy Acres! Actually okay with the speech volume being loud, because classic banjo stuff. Alright. I'm a hooligan now. And over cows. Oh, for sure let's go to a place called Mumbo's Nuts. Okay. Heck off, Gruntbots. Jump. Take that sign, you fool. Do it, cars. Up top, apparently, it saves the content like every 10-20 minutes or whatever. Oh, 5-10 minutes. For some reason I felt like being generous. I'm almost out of fuel. Serious threat of which I take seriously. And we make it. Oh, we need a faster car. Want a faster car, because that implies that I have to do stuff in this game. Brilliant work of art that brings a new and rejuvenating feel to the Banjo-Kazooie experience. Sure hope to see a Banjo Kazooie Nuts and Bolts 2 before I see Banjo 3. I will admit that I do like enjoy the character designs and the date for the our favorite bird in there. Honestly, can't complain too much about that. Okay, back this way to get to the farm. Where I learn how to get the Jiggy. I will mess you up. To mess with my cart that I don't care about. Okay. I do. Oh boy. Always wanted one of those. Bongo! Well, it's nice to see you on our side, Klungo. Let's burn easy. Okay. Let's do it, Keizu. I can still call you that if I want to. Across the bridge. Would say that, Klungo, you dirty old fella. Okay. Ooh. Oh, a Jiggy too. And a TT trophy. All right, I want to challenge it again. Hurry up! Hurry up! Mother. Up here? Pretty 5 seconds. Still not enough. Time to get into a serious position. Back over the bridge. Those little then. Get over to Yay! That was it. Oh! What's a TT trophy? Point of it. What else do I need to collect here? Oh, can I just go wherever I want? Save. Oh man, I'm gonna take so many pictures. I think it was five that I needed to take before it unlocked the achievement. Yay! Achievement unlocked! Paparazzi! Replay. The problems in the world should be solved. And got another achievement! Caught on camera! Oh, hey, another Jinjo. What do you want, Jinjo? Well, what is your most prized possession then? Hey, Jinjai. All right, but I guess smacking you isn't. Could it perhaps be this tree? Hey Jinjo, got a present for you. Want a bovine? Get away from me! Oh, a banjo! I was just there! Jinjo, I got you your thing. Hey! Maybe, just maybe, I can find a different way, a better way to help out a Jinjo. Other than it needing to be rescued by me. Ah, screw that. I'd rather go about rescuing a Jinjo any day. Get out of here! earned his magic are soon wasted in hard drive space. Hey, what's in here? It's really very important. What's that here? Oh, it's an airstrip. Actually going to have to return to this very important place. I'll be honest, I now kinda really wanna get back to my new Minecraft roleplay thing. New Animorphs work. As I'll figure out what I want to do. Point is, nuts and bolts is weird. I kind of suspect I'm going to need to use a guide in this game sooner than I have needed to use guides in the past. Mission for Jiggies! Oh man. Here. Achievement unlocked! Oh hey, it's bottles. I want the Humbo Racer 1. Okay. Got a fist. Okay, Wumba, where are you? Wumba. Wumba Wumba. Puddles, my mind. Humbo, I've got something for ya. I know you're not a piece of meat. Not yet, at least. Hey, achievement unlocked! I've got a gun. Let's go, gun.
What is Banjo the Bear gonna do? But again, but so do you.
Right there, I guess. Pull right there. Passenger can be back there and Banjo there, I guess, and back to the store. Rotate. Hey, the Testo track. Alright, I see how the fist works. Linseed can be dead. Colors! Record, this isn't Harley Quinn or... Never. I think it is. I'm a Kazi freak, colors. I'll now forever be known as Custom Vehicle. Oh, I want to use my other vehicle. So, is there a certain vehicle that I'm forced to use out in this area? Pretty sad. Very sad indeed. Much wanton carnage. Oh. It's Wumba. But I will be right back. All fuel and standard wheel. Aw, I thought we were friends now. Waffalo. Wumba, Waffalo. All of the all of the blueprints. I'm out of notes. No. Oh, right, lost challenge. Alright, I got those notes. Where to now? Perhaps I should try up the mountain again. This water droplets on the screen? Oh, the humanity of the realism. Whatever. They want of me. Oh. Alright, I unlocked Area 2. I guess I can grab a few more jiggies. Hey, Mumbo. What do you need from me? Backstory. That'd be Mumbo or Bottle's brother. His brother was in the military. Bottles! Help! Your enlightened experience. Okay. Where am I going? Kelly, Sheila, Isla. Hey! Got me a jiggy. Well, I guess I'll go for it then. I believe this is the way that I took to... Oh. an emergency! Bubbles, bottles, all deal with it. I wanted that TT award. Alright, I don't need to go that way. Alright. Damage has occurred, but I think I'll survive. I have improved upon my time, so that is good. Oh! Emmet Bomb! Restart challenge, yes, please. Oh no, it hit the license plate. I can do this. Yay, TT award. I guess I can appreciate the idea. Up. Okay. Good thing that I have my racer. Okay then, I... don't want the tractor. Umba, your racer better be pretty damn good. He refused to lose to this guy. Wow, that's it? That was a pretty short race. Never mind. I'm still going to kick your ass. Ooh, child, things aren't going here. Child, things. Oh! Hey! Oh! I can still get the TT! Come on! Head on a trophy. That was a close one, if there has ever been a closer one. You about it. Not the harvest. Coconut suffocating gas. Box into the water. Oh, Full speed ahead, Banjo. Save the farm yet. He'll get the TT trophy. Come on, Rock. Hurry. Hurry. Damn it. Use a different vehicle. Like the Humba truck. Could make things much easier for the last one. Was it just me or did Humba Wumba steal Cameo's look? I mean, more than she sort of did already in the first game. With a roll of three, I guess. Thank you. Maybe for... if I mess this up, I'll make it the rule of four. For this one race. And because... what are the odds of Austin Powers in it? Maybe I'll just pretend that I did it correctly. That one never happened. This way and seconds ago it was time to just blaze it. We're going better. Like I planned. In there. Joe, you stupid bear. Okay. On the other way this time. Through the oh boy. No need to do that ready go thing every time. I'm ready. I click the restart thing. Number 20! at this. All we need to do is believe in ourselves. Yeah, gonna need to restart that. Across the river, Banjo. Okay. And it's going the wrong way, of course. Grabbing this up in the given. Get in there. disappointing. Not necessarily the fact that it's... I'm losing as much as the fact that... getting me emotionally invested in this game. I'm not sure if I want to be. I get in there and put up. For my own personal torment or something. I think that was it. Or not? Head to that one and then to the one and... these little guys. really that hard. Or 20, haha. Marijuana jokes. Down this way, I guess. Everyone, you're in one of those exciting rare moments. Rare. None of the game studio that made this game. Rare moments in which I'm actually getting kind of angry. Up here, and Bumbo's nuts. Okay.
Thank you.
are moments actually angry where I've gotten kind of frustrated and I've made jokes about doing Rage Stream before, but thinking that this is the actual thing. It's in there. Start driving. Yes. Woo! Got the TT trophy. Yay! But I am Nylock, Master of the Cold Steel! Whoosh! Get up here with... Haha, remember when Banjo used to be able to do a flip thing? Get that up here. What do you want? Here you are. Oh, Well, I've already gotten every TT trophy up till now. But that does not seem to be my problem anymore. Gezu. Jiggies we got. Oh wow, the globe. So many jiggies. Grunty battle. No way. That's crazy. Level. Oh, thanks, Humba. Okay. Unfortunately, it feels like we're going to be done for with Banjo-Kazooie Nuts and Bolts for the day. Aww. Don't worry, because this isn't my last stream for the day. I'm going to be doing some more Minecraft roleplay. That should be pretty fun. Let's see what all I can do for Hugh's whole house and stuff. And out some more about why I got there. I don't know, I don't have a plan in mind. It's probably just going to be something like, improv. I'll do whatever feels right at the time. That's what. Dreams are. Unless I hear something from other people, do whatever feels right. If you're not a big fan, then tell me what I can improve things for you. Hey. want to entertain, and if I can do that for people watching at home, then. That makes me feel happy. Positive inside. Geez, there are so many notes here. But... That's about all I have to say aside from... both Banjo, Nuts and Bolts, and... Perfect Dark may just be something that I do at random points, I mean. Moment, I guess I'm just sort of searching for a good game to play. But if you find any of the stuff that I'm currently doing entertaining, then... all you need to do is say something and I'll record more of that stuff. Tell me your opinions on what I'm doing with roleplay or my game choices. Very happily listen to your suggestions. Will do what I can to comply with them. I can climb stuff and tightrope, sort of, barely. Hey, Banjo, we made it. That's so complicated. Before I go, I'll leave with one final thought. Not sure whether I'm not enjoying this game as much because of the quality or whatever. Because I seem to be enjoying what I'm doing, otherwise I would have stopped by now. Or also be somehow related to... well, not somehow related to, but related to the fact that general consensus, the game isn't as great. The game is not enjoyable to some people. That general consensus and what I've heard about this game before might be affecting my view of the game. I'll give this to Mumbo and put up Minecraft. I did what's in it. Bunch of heavy stuff? Yeah, that's neat. See you later, Mumbo. Xbox, Snap, Twitch.